So this next song is an apology for the Iowa apology song.
And for all the other verbal transgressions you've spewed out there over the years.
That's right, this is an apology for everything I've ever written. And to show my sincerity, I have them sing it.
Was lethal. I think I might have spoke of him before. I used every word I knew to say that all things being equal, we're really not so different at the core. Piling on the syllables, just trying to find some new twist. Sometimes more is more, sometimes it's less. All those minutes wasted finding words to rhyme with hubris, that's a lot of baggage, I confess.
I heard he might be gay. Johnny is successful at everything he does. Doug is still a never was.
I knew a girl who thought that every man was evil. I'm sure I've sung about that once or twice. I could have told you more, but I was never fond of sequels. Maybe I should take my own advice. Happily ever after seems so ripe for exploitation. Looking back, it seems a little cold. After what I'd have to call a really long vacation, somehow I have softened, so I'm told. I apologize for speaking out of turn and for all the bridges that I might have burned. If I made any kind of impact that wasn't meant to be, I owe you an apology.
She was lonely for a while. But you can sing about diseases, you can sing about a killer, just as long as you can sing it with a smile.
Kmart isn't Kmart now, it's just a giant K. Love Boat isn't dry dock, may it sail another day. Olivia Newton John is still a very peppy girl, and I have been to Disney World.
I appreciate the kindness and concern. It would take too long to tell you what I've learned. All I really wanted was this opportunity. I owe you an apology.
You know that it doesn't take a genius to make your living singing about a penis. There is nothing like shameless merchandising. And I'll say I'm sorry when I'm through apologizing.
More than the success for which I've yearned, I wish I earned a lot more than I earned.